Zoe had an anchovy. She named it Bon Jovi, and they wove strings and melody very well. But one day the fish said ballad, and Zoe thought salad, and instead of strumming chords, struck the dinner bell.